Okay, I have DJ Rocket here, and he's been so good. He's been helping me out after a whole lot of cyber peer pressure.
Yep.
Yeah. I really appreciate your help.
You know what? I'm happy to be here for you, you know.
Thank you.
You know, I think we put something together great.
I do think we put something together great. I don't know if it will match up to this, though. This is Cleveland, Tennessee, Officer Sean Bullough.
Right.
And what happened is your boss, the web producer, Joe Militzer, so that's your boss. This is your fault. He posted this and called out a bunch of on-air talent here at Fox 2 and said, you know, will we do something like this? And this is for the Salvation Army Tree of Lights campaign. This man raised $1,100 with this dance at that site by himself.
That man has some moves.
He does have some moves.
He's a natural. There's no choreograph. He's just going at it.
Hey, yeah, just freestyle. Just freestyle. And then I showed this to my sisters, and then they told their friends about this. Mylon Pepper from St. Louis Trotters men's basketball, and he said, you should juju on the beat. So that's exactly what we did,
we jujued on that beat.
So I have to say peace to Tom, producer Tom, who went ahead and edited this, and our photographer, Rob Schmidt, for shooting this. Everybody, this is Juju on the Beat.
Walked in this party and these girls looking at me. Skinny jeans on, you know my head and every. Hey, okay. I want y'all to do this dance now. Juju on that beat. Don't stop, hey. Run a man on that beat, hey. Run a man on that beat, hey. Run a man on that beat, hey. Run a man on that beat.
Okay.
Now, do your dance, hey. You ugly, you your daddy's son, hey. Hey, do your dance, hey. Go crazy, hey. Get free, hey. Let's go. Hey. Okay, yeah. We knuckin' and buckin' and ready to fight. I got my cousin, he with me, and got Lizzie on the right. And I'm a Detroit baby, and I don't know nothing else besides drinking and having parties and having some fun. I say, look in the mirror, what you expect me to do? I see a 300S and got the blacked out rim. I mean, I like your style. I'm on a whole nother level.
Listen, y'all, you guys can go ahead and feel it too. We still have a few hours left. You can donate to our Salvation Army virtual kettles at fox2now.com or kplr11.com. For every $10 you donate, you will be entered to win a 2016 Toyota Highlander powered by Bomberito Automotive Group. But hurry, the contest ends at noon, and get those phones ready. We're going to have a call center starting at 6 tomorrow right here on Fox 2. Hey, we're going to go ahead and don't stop here on the 9 a.m. shoot.